As the mountains surround Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people. His name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Oh, how great is that goodness which thou hast laid up for them that fear thee. Thou shalt hide them in the secret of thy presence from the pride of man. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim freedom to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound.